Welcome to week four of the Intro to Permaculture Massive Open Online Course. Thanks for sticking with us here. So let's look at where we've been. We started with week one. We looked at the permaculture definition. We looked at the different scales of systems. We looked at the process. Then in week two, we looked at reading the landscape. We looked at site analysis and observation. Then in week three, we looked at design methods and principles. And now here we are in week four, where we're going to look at the techniques and strategies for the major climate zones, the drylands, the tropics, and the temperate climate. We're going to go through the major strategies for how in those climates we design for soil, water, food, shelter, energy, ecology, and community. And we're going to culminate this week by giving you the chance to create your design for your site using our interactive tools. I'm going to give you a quote here by David Holmgren. Traditional agriculture was labor intensive. Industrial agriculture is energy intensive, and permaculture design systems are information and design intensive. So, thanks for sticking with us, and I'm looking forward to working with you this week.